As long as there's food and plenty of screens, Razorback fans are more than happy to call their hogs. Places like Buffalo Wild Wings have seen scores of Razorback fans come in for great food along with watching their favorite team play. And the fact that today is a do-or-die situation makes it even more important that they show their support.
Yeah, everything gives them support. They know that everybody's behind them when they're out there, so I wish I could be there. I'm a diehard Razorback fan. I've always have been, especially for baseball.
The Hogs tend to do well in both rain delays and high-stakes situations, so we'll have to see if they stay true to form today. We'll have a score update coming up in sports for now. In Bentonville, A.J. McCord, 40-29 News.